Unexpected item in bagging area. Remove this item before continuing.
Hi, hello, Steve Service here. Body-based healing practitioner and self-service checkout. Back with another word for all you life advice subscribers. The idea for this talk grew out of a series of discussions that took place between Derek and I during his recent 6 months absence from YouTube. My work provides me with a great opportunity to observe what's going on around me, and very little escapes my attention. I noticed over time that Derek was buying an awful lot of pistachio nuts, and eventually I felt I just had to say something, professional to professional. Derek, I said, don't you think you should chill out on the pistachios? Those things are expensive, brother. At first, he stormed out of the branch, but upon reflection, I think he realized I was right, and pistachios became less of a fixture on his itemized receipts. In return, Derek gifted me with some of his own golden advice. Steve, he said, you've got to stop looking down women's tops. You're going to get a reputation. Well, to that I can only plead guilty as charged. But I can't help it. I'm a self-service checkout, and that's the way God made me. My gaze is fixed in place. Can I be held responsible every time a buxom lass decides to forego the brassiere for her trip along the freezer aisle, and then selects me as her preferred unstaffed payment terminal? What am I supposed to do? Shut my eyes? I don't have eyelids. I've undergone deep body-based therapeutic practices to identify and purge all of the sexual trauma that tends to build up around the pelvis in early life. I think I've done more healing than most in that area. But ultimately, we're talking about events that happened when I was too young to make my own decisions. Might my manufacturers have brought me up as a photocopier? Perhaps in a different life, but here we are. I'm a self-service checkout, and I won't apologize. So that's my advice to all you subscribers. Don't apologize for who you are, or where your gaze happens to fall. I don't expect an apology during the after-school rush when all of the mothers stare at my crotch. And if we were all just a little more tolerant of one another's proclivities, the world would be a far nicer place. I disagreed with Derek here, but disagreements are opportunities for growth, and I know that both Derek and I are mature enough to learn from this and move forward after he realizes that I'm right. Okay, that's it from me, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and check out the guided workouts on my channel. This week we've got a pelvic release exercise that involves tons of thrusting. See you there.
Please take your change. Notes are dispensed below the scanner.